Brighetti Meccanica presents its innovative broacher, which can be used on a wide range of machine tools to obtain any polygonal shape in different types of materials with the utmost ease. To demonstrate the versatility of the Brighetti broacher, here are two examples. A hexagonal shape in a blind or through hole using a CNC lathe. A polygon-shaped surface produced with the aid of a vertical work sander. Let's look at the first example, forming of a cap, at the extremity of which a hex shape is produced for tightening the cap in place. Since a 12mm hex must be produced, before proceeding with the broaching operation, it is necessary to drill a pre-broach hole having a slightly larger diameter of 12.10mm. Brighetti Meccanica provides pre-broach tables for broaching operations designed to obtain square and hexagonal cross-sections and sockets for Torx wrenches. Once the pre-broach hole has been made, it is important to note there is no need for any further operation. Now the broach, which is in a static position, is brought near the pre-broach hole of the cap, turning at between 500 and 1000 RPM. The rotation speed for correct broaching must be the same as the speed used for drilling holes with HSS bits. At the instant the broach comes into contact with the pre-broach hole, broaching starts. As can be seen, the two parts rotate at the same speed. The oscillating swinging movement that the broacher lends to the broach and the forward feed provided by the machine tool between 0.1 and 0.3mm per revolution produce the desired hex shape. And now, let's look at the second example, which involves machining a surface to obtain a polygonal shape using the vertical broaching method. For this type of machining, we use a vertical work sander. The Brighetti broacher, fitted with the broach and suitable adapter, is mounted on the tool holding fixture of the work sander, while the workpiece to be broached is placed on the work sander bench. The spindle of the work sander is started up and the broacher starts turning at between 500 and 1000 RPM. At the instant it comes into contact with the workpiece, the broach stops rotating, while the body of the broacher continues to turn. The oscillating swinging movement it lends to the broach and the vertical feed function performed by the machine tool produce the desired shape. Naturally, either of the two operations, meaning a polygonal shape in a blind or through hole, or an external polygonal shape, can be carried out by switching the machine tools as required. A broacher can also be applied on traditional lathes, milling machines, and normal and radial drills. The Brighetti broacher can be used on different types of steel, brass, aluminium, zinc, and when fitted with suitable broaches, also on particularly hardwood and plexiglass. Finally, the workpiece can be easily machined in a single pass or complete sequence of operations, which means there is no need for anything further to be done.